trice. Real name, no gimmicks. Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside. Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
Guess who's back?
You know, poor people are just lazy. That's why they're poor.
Why would I ever need to be worried about money? It's a stupid question.
Da 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 da! It's the motherfucking D-O-double-G!
My name is Chris.
My name is Ashley.
My name is Steve.
My name is Maya.
I'm from Newport Beach, California. New York, family's on Wall Street.
I'm from New York City.
I am from Westchester, New York.
In my friend group, I'm really just the guy that is there, kind of hangs out. I would describe myself as an aloof. I really don't care about much.
I'm the fun one. They come to me to have fun. I'm really bubbly. I'm like the cool one. Like whenever we're out, I'm the one like making friends. I play matchmaker really well. I always find my friends and guys.
Mind if I drink on set?
I am the giver. I love to give, give, give. I do not want to have all this money to myself. I want to give to everyone. I'm a charitable person, a giving person.
I'm the brains of my group. Traditionally, everyone comes to me when they need to know what deals I need to be made. I know everything. Like, I know exactly what's going on at all times in every market.
I love to party.
I never go to parties. I am not like those girls that hate themselves and like to sell their bodies and sleep with every man they see looking at them.
I party basically every single night.
No, I never really had a job. Mainly my job is just to have fun and relax and chill. Depends on what day I'm driving. You know, Mondays through Fridays, the Lambo. But on the weekends, take out the Bentley for a spin.
I'm very excited to stay in the villa. I love meeting new people. If they have like minds like me, and even if they don't, I can convert them.
Oh, of course I am. I you know, this villa idea sounds really interesting. It all being on reality TV. I'm so excited for the villa. It's gonna be so interesting.
I'm really excited to stay in the villa. I can't wait to go outside and tan and party with everybody and hopefully meet a cute guy.
Yeah, I'm thrilled to live in this villa, honestly. I've been looking forward to this for a long time. Ever since I heard about it, I've been thrilled about it. Okay, so up until this point, you've been under the impression that we're going to a villa. However, I have some news to inform you. You will not be going to a villa. You are instead going to be going to a trailer in New Jersey where you'll be working a minimum wage job.
Do you have any more alcohol?
I'm gonna live in a trailer for a year?
That was actually a really good prank. I mean, you do look like an idiot.
I was gonna be really mad when you said that, but then I thought of the bright side in this.
That's fucked up.
He fucking hung up on me. How dare he? How dare he?
That was a really good prank. I don't really believe it.
Can I have more alcohol?
I need more alcohol.
Like, what are you saying? Like, I'm here to live in a fucking trailer with three other people?
It's gonna be a complete disaster.
Minimum wage job? Well, that's less desirable.
Like, what are we talking about? McDonald's? McDonald's?
Minimum wage is for peasants, thank you very much.
Ugh, sucks.
I work on the blockchain. I do not work minimum wage.
Do I at least get to be drunk? Budget my money correctly? Where's my people to do that? New Jersey?
New Jersey's great. They had like Paula D and Snooki out there. You know, great people. New Jersey is like a dump unless you're in like the that one area in like northern Jersey where like everyone has all that money.
Oh my god, Atlantic City.
To Sunnyvale Trailer Park.
One word I would use to describe what's about to happen. Dreadful, but epic.
I think I can get along with anyone, just as long as they don't have any traits that I don't like.
Charity Giver is just not it for me.
I hate know-it-alls.
Party girls, they're like good for like 5 minutes until you realize they're like brain dead.
If somebody makes me mad, I love
revenge. You, Nicole! You!
If you fuck me over, I will fuck you over 10 times more.
If someone really gets me angry, you know, I'm just gonna get even with them eventually. Like, they're gonna feel it.
No, I want to party, get drunk, have sex.
No!
If someone makes me mad, I'll probably just be really passive-aggressive to them. I'll make you frustrated, and then laugh at you, because it's funny.
This is awesome.
If one of my roommates is hot, I'll definitely go for it.
Oh yeah, if one of my roommates is hot, yeah, I'll definitely go for it, because fuck it, we balls. If I leave, my parents will cut me off financially.
I'm 21 years old, and I'm not allowed to leave a fucking trailer.
What sick joke is this? What, like, really?
No, I know. That's a horrible answer to say because I am a righteous person.
Why would you do that? Why would you do that to yourself?
No, I can't live without money.
No, I can't live without money, honestly, so I'm not really sure what I'm going to do, but fuck it, we ball and we'll see what happens. Come on. Make enough money to get alcohol. See you there.